Chapel has been ingrained in Olivet's history since the very beginning, from the Burke basement to Chalfant Hall, and now in the Hawkins Centennial Chapel. Every week, students, faculty, and staff come together to worship. And while each service looks flawless on stage, it couldn't be done without the help backstage from Olivet's media services.
On a given chapel, it takes 9 to 11 media services technicians each running cameras, mixing sound, and queuing the screens to make chapel run smoothly each week, most of those being student workers.
A big goal for media services in regards to chapel is really to not be noticed and to make everything seem as flawless and as seamless as possible without really drawing attention to ourselves.
31, taking one.
Centered in the room is camera one, whose main responsibility is picking up the main speaker or whoever is leading worship. To assist camera one is cameras two and three, which help give secondary angles during worship and the sermon. Up in front of stage is camera four, also known as the ninja. Their main responsibility is to get creative shots of singers and instruments on stage.
Behind the chapel stage in this technology hub, or the hawk as media calls it, the video director, producer, and robo-operator get to stream chapel services online, control all the video that goes up on the screens, and see the whole picture.
The robo-operator controls cameras 6, 7, 8, and 9 all at the same time. Their job is to get transitional shots and catch different angles of the stage we typically aren't able to see. The director uses a switcher to control what shot gets put up on the screens and when. The producer's job is to adjust shading and lighting on the screen and help the director know what comes next.
We want to be atmosphere creators. We want to make sure that everything with the sound, with what's on the screens, creating a time where we are able to engage in worship, engage in the moment and what God is doing throughout that room.
Out in the house, there are two stations where sound is monitored. On the side, a student worker blends sound of what the band hears in their earpieces on stage. In the back, a student and full-time staff member makes sure sound from the speakers is clean and well-rounded using the soundboard. Lastly, a student operates a program called ProPresenter, which displays all graphics that go up on the screens.
Hopefully, each Wednesday and Thursday morning, you can sit in your chapel seat and have a new appreciation for the time and skill that Media Services puts into chapel each week. For Access ONU, I'm Andrew McBurnie.